For an entry. Front living room. Floors are newer, but not too crazy about them, but they're not in bad shape. They just look a little bit cheaper. Dining room. Popcorn ceiling. Textured wallpaper. So to the right here is upstairs to the bedrooms, downstairs to the basement. To the left of the dining room is the kitchen. Old tile floors, drywall, no wallpaper. Actually, this is paneling, not drywall. Texture painted cabinets, like a Corian product counter, older appliances, laundry room, just small. Door to the carport. Carpet upstairs. Bathroom to the left. Old tile floors. This is actually a beadboard, painted beadboard. Linen closet. Bathtub shower insert that has seen better days because it's been painted. Bedroom. Closet. Good size. Goes back a little. Bedroom. Closet. Master bedroom. Double closet. Goes all the way through. Bathroom, tile floor, vanity, tub shower insert, that's the main part of the house.